Hey everybody, welcome to this week's episode of Ask the Expert. My name is Terry Eichwald, and I'm an application engineer for the TruLaser Center 7030. The TruLaser Center 7030 is Trump's autonomous cutting solution. It has three options for first piece inspection: SortMaster Speed visual inspection, SortMaster Speed part removal inspection, and SmartGate part inspection. Today, first we're going to be talking about SortMaster Speed visual inspection. To do a SortMaster Speed first piece inspection, first, we go to our manual functions, and we select test part requirement. Here we can select the next part, the next SmartGate part, or the next SortMaster Speed part. For us, we want the next SortMaster Speed part. As we cut around the part, as soon as the part finishes, the SortMaster Speed will pick up the part, and it'll prompt us with direction on the HMI. Here you can see the prompt on the HMI. You have the two options for our SortMaster Speed first piece inspection available. You have place the part on the brush for hand removal and move the part near the door for visual inspection. It's up to the operator which one they would like. If you place the part on the brush table for hand removal, the machine does not count it towards its record keeping count. If you move the part near the door for visual inspection, the machine simply brings the part to the door and allows you to check the edge, check any features on the part. The machine pulls the part to the door. From here, we're able to open the door, check the edge quality, check any features on our part, and shut the door. We can lock. And on the HMI, you still have your prompts. You can confirm and continue production. And the machine takes the part away to be deposited onto the unloading pallet. To do a first piece inspection using the SortMaster Speed, where the part is removed from the machine, first, we go to manual functions. We select our test part requirement, where we can select next part, the next SmartGate part, or the next SortMaster Speed part. Here it will cut until it gets to the next SortMaster Speed part. As it finishes, the SortMaster Speed comes down, separates the part from the skeleton, and prompts us at the HMI to choose which of the two removals we want. For this particular removal, we want to use the place the part on the brush table for hand removal. The machine now will move the sheet off of the SmartGate, move the part using the SortMaster Speed to the door, and place it gently on the brush table for me to pick up and take to quality or to do any inspection that I'll need to do. The part is removed from the door. Once the part is removed, I shut the door, I lock it using the button, and then I select confirm and continue production. From here, the machine moves the nest back over the SmartGate and begins to cut your production. Next, we're going to talk about the SmartGate first piece inspection. The SmartGate is a feature unique to the TruLaser Center 7030. It allows us to sort small parts that are too small to be picked up with the SortMaster Speed into eight different bins inside of the machine. In order to perform this function, first we'll go into manual functions on our HMI and select test part requirement. Here we're able to select the next part, the next SmartGate part, or the next SortMaster Speed part. In our case, we want to look at the first SmartGate part removal on the sheet. The machine begins to cut. As soon as it finishes cutting, it'll drop the part into what we call the sorting cart and pop up this prompt on the HMI. Once we open the door to check the part, we're able to check the edge quality, pin any holes we might need to. We can pick this up and take it to quality, whatever first option you might want to look at with this part. Once we know what we're doing with it, whether it's sorting it back in the cart or we've removed it from the machine, we close the door we lock the door, and we acknowledge on the HMI. So the part is back in the cart and start sorting. The sorting cart then moves to the bin, and we go back into cutting our sheets. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed our discussion on first piece inspection for the TruLaser Center 7030 and found it beneficial for your autonomous production needs. Thank you, and see you next time.